Welcome to Trending Stocks. Kindly subscribe to my channel for the latest market updates and also the multi-bagger tips. Now we are going to discuss about a multi-bagger stock. So let us have into the details now. It's a mid-cap stock. You can see that the company is currently, we are in the income statement of the company. So the quarterly result, you can see the last quarter the company was generated 1,243 crore quarterly result was generated. In that 10 crore profit was there. Before the company was on negative profit. And let us have a look into the balance sheet of the company. So you can see that the company's balance sheet is getting changed. That means the reserve and surplus is getting changed. You can see 5 years before company was having around 1,610 crore. And now the company is having 2,309 crore. So it means the company is growing. And the growth was happened recently between 2019 to 2020. You can see here from March 2016 to March 2019, there was no major growth was happened. After that, in 1 year, there was a huge growth was happened. So this is the reason I am telling this will be a multi-bagger. So around 500 crore difference was happened within 1 year. So let us go into the details of the company. Before that, we will go into the company's website. You can see the company name is Raymond, and what company is doing, we will see that suiting, shirting, garments, retail presence, denim, engineering, FMCG, apparels, everything. They are dealing with all the brands. That means you can see Raymond, Park Avenue, Perex, Color Plus, Raymond Fine Fabrics, Raymond Made Meshes, and Raymond. All these are the company's brands, major brands. This is a well-known brands only. Park Avenue and all, everyone knows that. And you can see the manufacturing facility. They are having their own money. And the major thing you can see here, the company presence. Company is present in 55 plus countries, including USA, Europe, Japan, and Middle East. You can see the locations. So everywhere the company's presence are there. So surely the company is on growth. So this will be an upcoming multi-bagger. So this is the right time to buy. Currently the company is trading at 340 range. You can see here the currently company is trading around 341.25 range, and surely the company will move from here. And the 52 week low was 210, and 602.85 was 52 week high. This will cross for sure. This will cross. And I will tell you the target, how much it will grow. You can see here the company 2,271 crore company is having company's market capitalization. Already I told you company's reserve is more than this. And the book value per share is 370. And the face value per share is 10. So last I told you between 2019 and 20. There was a huge growth was happened to the company. Almost 500 crore was added in the reserve. So the company is on profit generating company right now. So the target for this company is in between 800 to 850. So within 1 year, you can expect 800 to 850 range. So try to accumulate this share right from here. So after this, this share will not fall. So from here, the growth, the company will move. That means the share value will move. And this will be a multi-bagger, upcoming multi-bagger for another 1 year. So thank you very much. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.